Hi, I'm David Lowe. I'm a composer. I'm going to talk to you about how I came up with a BBC News theme. And what we were doing was trying to find a sound that was instantly recognisable, that people would hear the first second of this sound and they'd know exactly what they were listening to and what they were tuning into, wherever they were on the or in the world, and wherever they were listening on the radio, on the internet, on TV. And one of the sounds that came up was the pips, which is that sound, which is BBC time signal the BBC's used since 1926. And I thought, wow, that's already like an iconic sound that the BBC have got. Maybe I could create a piece of music out of that. So I started with the beeps, which is one every second, and I did a bass drum like that. And then started building up the rhythm track, added a hi-hat to it. And I got to that point, I thought, right, okay, bass line next. I'll add a sort of bass line which has got a bit of a world feel to it, so boom, chup, chup, boom, chup, chup, boom, which is a sort of very popular sort of beat in Africa and South America, all around the world really, and India too. So I added the bass line something like this. So that's literally drums, bass line and pit, and you've already got a piece of music happening. So the next stage was to add some bigger drums to give it a bit more drama. And then some chords, which have to be neutral. They can't be happy, too sad, too emotional. They've got to be a fairly neutral sounding chord, but at the same time, having integrity and depth, and adding that integrity of the BBC to this new modern sound. So I came up with just two chords, a minor chord and a major chord. So the minor chord gives a feeling of slightly sort of anxiety, and the major chord is sort of like more soothing and calming. So it's an idea of news coming in and then the BBC processing it and delivering it in a very sort of calm and solid way. So that was the idea behind the chords. Pieces of title music on TV, you haven't got the luxury of having a 3 minute song to be able to develop the idea and take you on the journey. You have to say it all in 8 seconds. So this is what the end result sounds like.